As a competitor, I know that he saw his door through there and he was going to slide in there. I didn't put it past him because once he won one, all he needed to do is win one more and get a third. And he gets thirds in his sleep. I felt nervous and antsy. It was like the whole pressure of the thing got to me and I was thinking about it so much. You know, against Damien and Oscar, everything went wrong. I was always in the wrong spot. He even said after the heat, he's like, everything you did, I did the opposite.
Everything went my way and everything went wrong his way.
I kind of want to know that you're down on your luck, just the way I was when you needed to run, run. You kill a piece of me every time the phone rings. And ain't your voice down the end of the line.
It's not over yet.
It's not over yet, exactly.
We wish you the best of luck. Keep going, mate. I want to see a tight race.
Game on. Right on.
Game on, Andy Irons.
You know it.
Mass Quinn's up against Andy Irons in the round of 17, and all of a sudden people start running around, and I walk behind the scaffolding, and I see a powwow of, you know, some of the ASP execs.
They hadn't done the math.
Kelly might win right now. You know, Andy loses, it's on.
There he is on screen. Look at him. Does he know, you reckon?
Fresh off the press.
If Andy Irons loses this heat, Kelly wins the world.
Holy smoke, stop the press.
Can Maz Quinn end Andy Irons' world title bid? Here he goes.
Drives!
Driving into the barrel.
He's deep in the barrel.
Here he comes out of that. Take that, ladies and gentlemen.
When the Maz Andy heat was out there, I mean, there's so many cameras, like, within feet of my face, and everyone trying to get every word I was saying.
I've never seen him snap like that.
Like, I want to get the first picture. I want to get the first quote. I want to get the...
People are running around frantic. Champagne was on ice. Chicks were screaming.
Kind of going, give me some space, man. Like, back off.
Next thing you know, he's a monkey in a cage, and there's 50 media guys around him.
It was almost like that energy, the way it was, stopped it from happening. And so that was I didn't like that feeling.
Kelly just said, hey, everybody, mellow out. Andy can still get this. He's a true champion. Anything is possible. Well, we saw him coming back there in the dying minutes and overtaking the lead over top of Maz Quinn. Well, it is not over yet. And, I'd say that was a fire drill.
The champion, Andy Irons. Congratulations, mate. Come on, tell me, what's it feel like?
Oh, man, top of the world. So psyched right now. Just freaking so much emotions. Just been such a heavy contest with this everything going on. And you know, the possibility of Kelly being crowned and you can just, you know, hold off for a little bit.
Well, Andy, they were going to pop champagne at this event. I guess they're going to have to wait.
They sure are. I heard they had a box of champagne ready to go with Kelly's name on it again. I'm just so glad they don't have to pop at this contest. So they can just hold off onto that for a while.
Yeah, he said, like, the Quicksilver needs to keep their champagne on ice a little longer or something like that. I mean, whatever. I mean, it didn't upset me.
Andy's win changes everything. Kelly no longer has a stranglehold.
To see Andy win at France, Brazil, and then pipe, as tough a call as that is, you know that Andy Irons is capable of it, and it suddenly seemed real.